Hello, this is Chris from GetMightyNow.com, and this is probably not such a quickie. I've got a few things to talk about here. First of all, the performance of rack pulls, which is a great substitute for deadlifts. If you're a guy especially, girls tend to be a bit more flexible, but if you're a guy and you're deadlifting from the floor and you're pulling with around your back, then that's not good. So a rack pull is an excellent substitution for you. So all you're going to do is raise the bar by putting it on the pins in the rack, and then do a deadlift from there. So up against the bar, grip your bar, arch, push the floor away, head back. Hips back, let the bar come down, then bend the knees, let the hips drop, punch the floor away. Hips back, let the hips drop down, arch, punch the floor away. As with the deadlift, if you find that you're getting a rounded back, so you're pulling in this sort of position, then bring the pins up the rack. Okay, start as high as you need to so you can maintain that lumbar arch. So that's a rack pull plus progressions, so you can start high and then slowly come down as you get stronger, finally finishing with a full deadlift. And that was a quickie with Chris.